Tonight, the final story in a series that News 8's Meredith Jorgensen has been working on. She's been out of work for several months undergoing chemotherapy for a rare but highly curable form of uterine cancer. During her time off, she has learned a lot about the journey of cancer. Tonight, she introduces us to a woman who makes patients feel whole again after chemo.
I've learned there's a lot of uncertainty and fear when you're diagnosed with cancer. There's also a little bit of vanity.
Finding out you're losing your hair is like, it's your identity.
What do you think?
The prospect of going bald is daunting for any patient. Each of my chemo friends has shared their stories with me.
I'm Meredith Jorgensen.
As a television journalist, I've had a lot of hairstyles, but the thought of going bald on TV was scary. I wanted to continue to work as long as I was well enough.
Back over the front.
Yet when the hair started to go, I started to feel sick.
Ears are out.
That's when half a dozen people recommended a visit to Stephanie Bollinger's Classic Images Salon in Lititz.
As a woman, you think, well, am I going to lose it all of a sudden? Is it going to be on my pillow the next morning? So I can relate to women.
She can relate because she's been there. Stephanie is a breast cancer survivor. It was her illness that urged her to expand her business.
You know, you go through it and you think, what am I going to get out of this? And I know now why I went through it, and it was to start my wig salon. I have over 100 wigs on display, a little over 100. They're comfortable. They've come a long way since the 60s and 70s.
As if it was a wig fashion show, I tried on anything and everything.
I put the wig on them, and they feel like, wow, I look like myself again. And that's just getting over that little hump is all they need.
After picking my three favorite, I knew I would be okay.
If their eyes are sparkling and shiny, that means their bodies are sparkling and shiny.
Stephanie was able to shine through her struggles.
You know, I told my kids from the very beginning I was going to raise them as their mother, and I was going to remain my husband's wife. And I'm standing strong on that. I came through it. I'm stronger than ever. I think I've become a more positive person, and I hope that I'm helping women. Because it's emotional. It's very emotional, and I feel their pain. So I understand them.
And she understood me. So when this journalist was getting too caught up in the vanity of it all, Stephanie was there with a simple sentence to put things in perspective.
It's hair. It comes back.
And my new peach fuzz is a testament to that.
Oh, Meredith, I like the red one. All right, well, Meredith and her doctors hope that she is nearing the end of her treatment. She hopes to be back at work, wig and all, very soon. Ron.
We all hope so. All right.